This is the Killer Otter Electronics, the Aerostat Drive. It's a really great pedal, has a very creamy sound, a very pleasant sound. You got three modes here. We have full, tight, and mid. The tight has the least amount of bass and least amount of gain. It's great for humbuckers, which we'll plug in a Gibson Les Paul in just a little bit. And then we have full, which is like the most gain with the most bottom end. And then a mid is, it's got a little bit more lower end than the tight. And it's just a little bit fuller for single coils. And then full is full on, kind of a higher gain, fuzzy sound. And I'm playing on a Fender Strat into a Vox AC30. And here's my Fender Stratocaster with the clean sound. Bye.